get a successful main engine cutoff and then a good stage separation of that first stage. You can see the second stage Merlin vacuum engine lighting up right now, heating up and preparing to boost that payload the rest of the way towards its intended orbit.
Stage one.
You can see that fairing deploy on the right-hand side of your screen right now. And there it is. Good fairing deploy.
Fairing separation confirmed.
So right now, what you can see is two separate views. On the left-hand side of your screen, you can see the, that's a view from the top of the first stage of the Falcon 9, currently executing a boost back burn. This is a shot from the ground, as we can see it here in California. And on the right-hand side of your screen, you can see the bottom of the second stage as its Merlin vacuum engine continues to push that SOCOM-1A satellite into low Earth orbit.
Stage one, boost back is shut down.
That second stage will continue burning its Merlin 1 vacuum engine all the way until 10 minutes into flight. Seeing on the left-hand side of your screen is a beautiful shot from the ground in California of the exhaust gases of that first stage. Viewers in California may be able to see this from outside.
Oh yeah.
You can see the grid fins on the side of the rocket have extended.
Which star did that go by? No, no. Beautiful out there.
Those puffs of gas coming from the rocket you can see from the ground are the reaction control system on that first stage as it maintains its attitude coming back down towards the pad.